jasmine. So yeah. I'm coming over to your place after work to get a little smell because
all right.
it smells good. Maybe we'll introduce Rick to it. But anyways, it does smell really good. Okay. Never mind. Let's just get to the forecast. How about that? Because we're wasting time over here. But yeah. Yes, we are. So, Sherry, yeah, really nice night out there. Whether it smells good or it feels good or whatever it is for you, it's nice out there. We're into the 60s. We're into the 70s as well. You'll see right here, 65 in downtown Alhambra at 66 degrees. Commerce at 64 degrees. And over to Downey, 64 degrees. Huntington Beach into the 60s right now. Westminster at 63. And Cerritos at 64 degrees. So it's nice out there, to say the least. We did see above average temperatures today, got up into the 80s and the 70s. We were a good 10, even 15 degrees above average for this time of year. And by the time we hit tomorrow, a little cooler for you, but we're still above average. We're still looking at sunshine pretty much across the board. And, well, once we hit the weekend, even by Friday, a little cloudier. By Saturday, a little cooler, a little cloudier. And that's going to persist through the weekend. That onshore flow is going to kick in. With that, we're going to see the marine layer thicken up. We'll see a little less sunshine out there and, of course, cooler temperatures to go along with that. But really can't complain. Just a great forecast for you, showing you the valleys one more time. Just want to show you we are getting up to 83 tomorrow, 76 by Friday. A little cooler, a little cloudier by Saturday.
Right,
I know, right? I didn't know that either. So I was like, no, I'm really sick, I promise.
Yeah. And the winds and the cold. Yes, sure.
Probably does
there,
not help
helping.
The situation. No. Yeah, and this, you know, if you have allergies, probably not helping your situation. If you're sick like I am, probably not helping your situation either. But I will tell you, we're looking at a nicer forecast as we head into tomorrow, and actually looking at a much calmer forecast as we head to tomorrow as well. So that was just a shot from Matt Wilson. Mostly clear conditions out there, but we are dealing with very windy conditions as we speak. In fact, wind advisories and wind warnings in effect through first thing tomorrow morning around 9 a.m. High wind advisory right there for the LA County coastline and the basin. That actually expires a little earlier. Coming up right around the corner, we're looking at it expire, but pretty much everybody else expected to see windy conditions throughout the night, even though things are starting to calm down in some spots, but they could potentially pick up again as we head into the next few hours. You're going to see things certainly picking up right there as we head into Burbank, sustained winds at 12 miles an hour. Santa Clarita, sustained winds at 19 miles an hour. And Santa Monica, sustained winds at 14 miles an hour. And you're going to see temperature-wise right now, we're into the 50s for the most part, 59 in downtown. As we head over to Beverly Hills, 58 in Encino at 56, downtown at 59. So looking at somewhat cool conditions over to Orange, 55, your Belinda at 55, and Irvine currently at 54 degrees. Over the next few days, though, we are expecting a little bit of a different forecast, a nice little warm-up in store. You're going to see Wednesday temperatures start to peak right there, even warmer by Wednesday, still warm by Thursday, sunny by Friday, cooling down as we head into Saturday and getting a look at one more five-day forecast. And as we do, you're going to see pretty much the same thing. We are actually wrong forecast for you, but I will tell you, we're warming it up over the next few days. We're going to have the right one coming up in just a bit. Back to you.
Sure. Okay.